Guess who wants to give me an interview? This is Amanda.